Thank you. Bye. That's the Boston Horns, and I'm here with Garrett Savlock. That was high energy stuff. You guys really got this studio jumping, Garrett. And let me ask you, how long has the Boston Horns been together?
Oh, thanks very much. First, let me say it's a pleasure to be here with you guys today, and thanks for the opportunity to play and have some fun. The band has been together for about 13 years now. We formed in about 2000, and here we are 13 years later.
13 years. Now, had you guys known each other before you decided to come together as the Boston Horns?
Yeah, you know, the guitarist and I, Jeff Buckridge, we sort of founded the band back in 2000 with some other people. And our bass player that we currently have, Ed Spargo, he helped us form the band, and then he got busy doing some other things, and now he finds himself back with us. And we've changed some members along the way. And we're really happy with the way the band is right now. Everybody's pretty much from this area. So this is the latest version of the Boston Horns with a couple of original members.
Well, I was going to say that with seven members, over a period of time, there's a little bit of give and a little bit of take. Some people leave, some people come. Now, I'm going to put you on the spot. Can you give us the names of the band members, what they play, and where they're from, if you can do
that? Yes, no, absolutely. We have Mr. Peter McLean on drums. He's living in the Boston area right now. We have Ed Spargo on bass. He's living north of Boston, I think in the Billerica area. We have Jeff Buckridge on guitar. He's from Woburn. And Jeremy Parker is on the keyboards, and he lives in Chelmsford. We have Squanch on the trombone, who lives in Rockport. But ironically, Squanch and I actually went to high school together in Connecticut. And so 20-something years later, we found ourselves playing together again, which is really neat. And then we have my other friend, Brent Beach. He's playing tenor saxophone, and he hails from San Antonio. And then it's just me, I guess. My name's Garrett Savluck, and I live in Wilmington.
Well, fantastic. Now, the guy from San Antonio, does he kind of go back home, or is he living there
permanently? No, I think that was where he lived there for a little while. You know, I think he was originally from Nebraska, and, you know, he bounced around to some different music schools, pursuing his master's and everything, mm-hmm. which he got at LSU. And so now he's been up here in this Boston area for about 10 or 15 years.
Now, Gary, you guys have a really driving sound. You're red hot. Now, when you formed your group, was there any particular group or was there something or somebody that you wanted to emulate, some sound you wanted to develop?
Yeah, sure. I mean, we all have our musical heroes. And some of our heroes in this band are groups like Tower of Power, you know, Chicago, James Brown, Maceo Parker. And some modern day groups too, like Soul Alive and Lettuce, they're really bands that sort of inspire our music.
That's fantastic. Now, you guys have recorded some CDs over the years. Now, how many CDs have you released?
Yeah, no, I remember you asked me that earlier, and I was like trying to count them. There's been a lot. There's been at least one a year. So we have about 10 or 12 CDs that are out. Not all of them are really available anymore because they're kind of old, but. Our stuff, our more recent music, you can find on iTunes.
All right.
Just put in Boston Horns on iTunes, and you can find our music.
Okay, there you go, ladies and gentlemen.
And here's my next plug, the bostonhorns.com website.
Okay, no, you can say that, absolutely.
And those are the two places where you can find out about our music and check it out.
Mm-hmm. Now, you guys, I know you guys gig in the area, right? Tell us a little bit about that. Where do you play? What kind of groups do you play in front of?
Yeah, you know, recently... You know, we have a wide range of venues and situations we play in. We do play at Chianti's Jazz Lounge here in good old Beverly.
Chianti. Sure, we know Chianti.
And Richie and everybody. It's kind of our home away from home.
Sure.
But we've been playing at the Ryles Jazz Club in Cambridge for, you know, about 13 years. We've been playing at that place too. And we've played up in Newburyport at the Firehouse Center for the Arts. We just played a private party out at a golf club in wherever that was, Bolton, Mass. Yeah. So, you know, we do everything from jazz club to big stages to private parties, all around New England these days.
Yeah.
We're not really venturing that far out of New England these days.
Now, are you kind of comfortable with where you're at? You're kind of comfortable with the groove you're at, or is there anything that you would like to do musically that you haven't done before?
It is great questions. I think we're sort of comfortable with what we're doing right now. A lot of us are involved with different projects as well, so we don't put a lot of pressure on this band, you know. We're trying not to put pressure on anything, but so we're sort of inspired just by our own writing, or somebody might come up with a song and say, hey guys, it's time to get together, let's work on this. So there's really no method to our madness. We're just sort of going along at a comfortable pace.
Okay. Well, the pace you guys are at tonight is really red hot. Now,
thank you.
Will you play a couple more numbers for us?
Oh, yes, absolutely. We'd love to.
Okay, so here they are again, the Boston Horns.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wow, the Boston Horns. And I'm here with...
It's all right.
Wow.
Well,
it's right. Garrett.
I wanted to say Daryl.
Yeah, Garrett.
Sorry. And his other brother.
Wow, the Boston Horns, high energy stuff. And I'm here with Darren.
I can put my name tag on.
Yeah, let's get a name tag.
Garrett, why can't I say
with
Garrett?
With a G.
Garrett. Savchuk. Savchuk, right?
Savlock. Savlock. It's like good luck.
Wow. That's the Boston Horns, and I'm here with Garrett Savlock. That was high-energy stuff. You guys really got this studio jumping, Garrett.